Since the beginning of civilization, people have found creative ways to share information using the tools available to them at the time. Why? Because information gives you knowledge, and knowledge empowers us to make better decisions. Be aware of dangers and opportunities, and learn new ways of being safer, happier, and smarter. Today, technology gives us real-time access to stories happening everywhere, from our own neighborhoods to right across the globe, connecting us to our communities and to the rest of the world.
International dismay as the Amazon rainforest
and
burns.
As we've been hearing, you can go.
But this technology comes at a price. Everywhere we look, someone is trying to capture our attention with the latest headline, celebrity gossip, or ad campaign. It can feel overwhelming. How do you know what to read, what to ignore, or who to believe?
Hi, I'm Radzi, and I'll be your guide as we explore the world of news to find out how stories become headlines, the role of journalists, and the different ways that issues are reported, all with the aim of helping you and I become smarter consumers of all the information that's out there. With all this talk of fake news, we'll take a look at why it's so important to have real and trustworthy news sources. But first, what is news?
The dictionary defines news as information about a recent event or recently changed situation. But what's the point?
The news has a variety of purposes. It can be the things that inform us, interest us, or even prepare us.
And you can find it in newspapers, on the radio,
it's 6 o'clock,
TV, online, and increasingly on social media.
Well, the whole point of news is to provide citizens with the information they need to make decisions about their lives, their communities, their societies, their governments. The news wouldn't be possible without journalism, which is the activity of gathering, assessing, creating, and presenting news information. And it's carried out by journalists in places like this, on television networks, on radio stations, to help us all understand the world around us.
The first international news service was the Reuter Agency, which was established in 1851 by Paul Julius Reuter in Britain at the London Royal Exchange.
Now, over a century later, we've got so many apps and websites that the news is literally at our fingertips.
So news has come a long way since cave drawings and town criers, but the fundamental principles of the news and the journalists who create it remain the same. Be truthful, impartial, accurate, accountable, and independent.
If you liked that video, I hope you did. Subscribe here, because there's plenty more where that came from.